Today we have gathered here regarding the 8th Wajidab anniversary of father of the Baluch nation, Shaykh Nawab Akbar Khan Bhutti, and to pay our respect and tributes to him. Shaykh Nawab Akbar Khan Bhutti was a leader who needs no introduction. He made history with the step he took and every decision he made throughout his lifetime. He was a leader who tried every means of struggle to achieve the rights of his people, from political movement to leading the Baluch men on practical field. He was a man with a vision. Shaykh Nawab Akbar Khan Bhutti faced heavy state oppression and persecution for his struggle against tyranny and injustice his nation was suffering from. He was detained several times for years, and he spent a good number of the years of his life behind bars and in the dark torture cells of the Pakistani army during the successive military and so-called democratic civilian regimes in Pakistan. He was a leader who stood with his words and principles, no matter how harsh the situations were. He never compromised on his principles and his demands for the rights of freedom of his nation. He continued his struggle until his last breath and sacrificed his life for a bright future of his people. Today, we, the Baluch people, member with the title of Father of Nation, and his legacy continues to lead us in our struggle for restoration of free and independent Baluchistan, which is under illegal and forceful occupation of Pakistan since past 66 years. We want to inform the Pakistani tyrannical state that by murdering Shaykh Nawab Akbar Khan Bhutti, they thought they would end the demands of Baluch people for their rights. But today, as we stand here, our struggle has been gaining momentum with every passing moment, and Shaykh Nawab Akbar Khan Bhutti's vision continues to lead us even in the toughest path of the moment. Thank you, Shaykh Nawab Akbar Khan Bhutti, for standing up for our rights and struggle until the last moment of your life. You will always be remembered with golden words in the Baluch struggle and history. The last but not the least, Baluch Ajui Zindabad, Baluch Sarmachak Zindabad, Baluchistan Zindabad. Thank you very much.